Alaska area, the low concentration, we let them discharge the water above the sediment.
The sediment's at the bottom, and the water that's on top just kind of goes off.
That guy's got nothing to put it in.
No, he's just, he's waiting for a scout to come.
Tomorrow, right?
And you see, they've still got all the booms out, even though they're in a non-toxic area.
And they're moving slowly, so they're not disturbing too much.
Right. He's got to be precise. He's within 2 inches. Within 2 inches.
Oh, yeah.